Let me introduce you to Vital Oxide, a revolutionary hospital-grade disinfectant that kills 99.999% of dangerous viruses and bacteria for everyday spaces.
Also introducing the Cobalt Mini. Ideal for small spaces, this handheld ULV mister is perfect for massage therapy clinics, hair salons, anywhere you want to disinfect a smaller area.
Introducing today the Cobalt Mini. It is our newest line of sprayers for disinfection. It is a ULV spray gun, which means ultra low volume. So it's not going to apply big blobby droplets like a traditional spray gun. Very, very small particulates, 20 kind of in that 20 to 40, even up to 50 microns. So I've had a lot of people ask me, what's in the box? So we're going to do a bit of an unboxing. The first thing you'll see is this is a bag that has the tools to clean it. It also comes with a spare gasket for the large container and a spare gasket for the lid, which is kind of nice to have. We have English and French instructions and another cleaning tool included in this bag. So it does not come fully assembled. It comes mainly assembled. So this is the way it comes out of the box. So you're gonna have to put these two pieces together, but you only really need to do it once and then you're done. So you're gonna see on the main motor, there is a unlock and a lock position. You are going to put the line up, the little line with this thing, is because it's right now it's unlocked. Line those two up, and then as you rotate, it pulls it in together. And then there's a lock here to keep it from ever unlocking again. So now your assembly is complete and you're pretty well ready to go. To go, you need to take this lid off. It's a convenient cap for filling. This is a design that we just insisted upon because if you've ever tried to unscrew one of these and fill it full and try and get it back in up underneath, you're just spilling everything everywhere. So we moved the lid forward, increased the diameter of it, changed the size of the container from 800 to 1200 milliliters, so you get a much better runtime in between fills. And when you do have to fill, it's very convenient. You just have a cap that you're going to put on. The controls make this an unbelievably versatile disinfectant machine. So you have the airflow adjustment, that is low flow, high flow, and why that's important is because you can change the shape of how you spray. When you have it in this position, you have a conical spray, it's perfectly round, it's going to go longer distances. When you move it to this position, now your spray fan is in this shape. When you have it on low air setting, the fan is quite narrow, and as you increase the airflow, you're going to get quite a wider spray so that you can cover more surfaces lighter. I guess that would be the way. If you're more of a up and down sprayer and not a left and right sprayer, you can rotate it this way and that will rotate the fan to be in this direction. And once again, the air adjustment changes to change how wide and how narrow you want to adjust your spray. Here is a adjustment for the amount of flow. So you'll see a plus and a minus. As you rotate it up, more disinfectant will come out the end. It doesn't change the size of the droplets. It just changes how fast you are going to be applying it so that you can, you know, turn it down if you want to go into some smaller, more intricate areas and you don't want to make sure you're not applying too much. Or if you want to cover ground, a lot of ground fast, you can really just dial it up and cover a lot of surfaces fast. It also comes with a very convenient little clip. So if you have a tool belt that you want to clip it to or just for storage. One of the things too that we are very, very, very aware of is ergonomics. Once we increased the size of this tank, the front became very heavy. So what we wanted to do was counteract it. So we had the motor moved backwards. And then when this tank is full, you literally can balance this on your finger, as I will probably demonstrate later when we show you a little bit of how the fog works. What I also love about the Cobalt Mini, and this is something we worked a long time on, and it was really important to us, was ergonomics. Your natural hand position is like this. Most of the guns are pointing down at this position, so we tip the angle up so in a natural resting position, the nozzle is actually pointed straight. I also worked really hard on designing moving balance. When you increase the size of this, it's going to want to make the machine fall over, so we made sure that even like this is 1 liter, so it's got a really good balance to it. Here I'm gonna try and demonstrate the shape of the fan. It's a little bit hard to see sometimes, so we put up a blackboard. This is a narrow focus, and I will show you as I rotate it, I'm gonna swing from narrow to wide in the vertical position. It really makes the Cobalt Mini a versatile machine. You can get into small spaces with the wide fan, and if you want to still disinfect large spaces. I just want to quickly illustrate the difference between a HVLP paint gun versus a ULV disinfectant gun. This is your traditional gun. You can pick this up anywhere for about $150, $200, but you have to see the difference on glass. Large droplets, way too much product. Not effective with your disinfectant. This is a special nozzle made specifically for us, and I'll very quickly illustrate it on glass. No large droplets, very even coverage.